It's really a nice journey when you see such a great leaders around, and when you motivate them and you give them the right skills, the right tools, they can create a wonder. You know what the diamond is made up of? I keep saying this. It's a carbon. But the carbon is here now in my hand, isn't it? It's available. But that carbon cells, they decide to come close to each other, have a great respect and love. They came closer and closer, and they start hugging themselves, and they have created one of the hardest metal on the globe. And by the way, do you know how to discover the oil and the gas? Without the diamond, you cannot dig down. They use it in the, what's called the drilling bit. Isn't it, NASA? NASA is a petroleum engineer here in process, whom I have, again, the privilege working with him. He was my master. He was my eyes. I swear to God, the master is one of the best speakers I've ever seen when I was working at AMCO. Nasser, why don't you stand up, have a round of applause? And it's true. It's Nasser, I swear, Nasser, you were one of the leaders. I say this very humbly. I remember when I was a young, small kid working with Nasser, and we had about 40 years age difference. And Nasser used to give us a really tough time. Can you believe it? Please never look at the, so don't judge people in the way how their body built. Nasser is the safety and security engineer. Can you believe it? So he was running the whole plant under his wings. And Nasser is a good presenter. That's the reality. And I remember those old days when he stood up, or when he used to stand up and give his presentation. I always say, please God, let me have some of his skills. Because he was a really good presenter. And you know, he has, by the way, a sense of humor. And Nasser used to be one of the young UAE celebrities on the Dubai TV. You remember, was it in the 80s, Nasser? What, 90s? Okay, no, 90s. Oh, no, that's the reality. Because in UAE, we never have good UAE nationals who could speak good English. Right? And Dubai was in search, because Dubai was growing, 90s. The TVs, and they wanted to, you know, brand Dubai and get some. So they were looking for good local English speaking. And Nasser is one of those. That was so much commercial on you today, Nasser. You have to pay for this commercial, isn't it? And so Nasser was again hand-picked by the Dubai TV, and he was the first UA national to give the news in English. So this guy has so much to say about him, by the way. And he's the youngest petroleum engineer of UAE, has the first graduate, right? As a petroleum engineer, he was the youngest. But that was back in the 60s now, so, all right. So many clapping, Nasser.